Opus. This is our first concert in 2 years, actually, thanks to the COVID pandemic. And so we're really, you know, excited and happy and all the positive emotions you can think of to be able to finally share music with you live once again.
Yeah, thank you, everybody. As Robin said, I'm just going to reiterate, thank you so much for coming out to our concert. We're very excited that we get to play live music again. We're just going to ask that everybody make sure your ringers are off, but definitely feel free to use your phone if you decided to scan your program using that QR code outside. But without further ado, welcome to Reignite.
Thank you all for being here today. My name is Michelle. I'm a junior in the Molecular Biology Department.
Oh, I'm Bryant. I'm a senior in the Music Department.
I'm Ian. I'm a senior in the Econ Department.
I'm Johanna. I'm a senior in the Neuro Department.
And we will be playing Haydn String Quartet No. 5, Opus 64, The Lark. The Lark Quartet got its nickname from the opening melody of the first movement, which is likened to the singing of a lark. And the four movements of this piece have been described as a story, a song, a dance, and a party. And we will be playing for you a story and a dance. Thank you, and we hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Klärtenacht by Arnold Schoenberg.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Shivan Piano Quintet.
Thank you. Thank you. again. You will be playing the first movement of Fauré's second piano quartet in G minor.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
last piece will be Brahms Piano Quartet No. 3, Therapeutic.